beautiful day. We're here at Cockroach Bay, Ruskin, leaving the boat ramp.
A red snapper? Nice! Are those keepers this time of the year? Going home.
Yeah.
I don't mind a mess of those right there. Just as good as eating. That's a snapper.
Thank you.
probably full of pin bones. Oh, damn, he hit the boat with his beak. Hit it on the run. And he's just a little short. Oh, just a little too short. Got to be a keeper down there eventually. This one's coming along. Grab it.
Good thing.
There we go. That's the keeper. Oh yeah. That's no doubt a keeper right there. That's what we're looking for. Just saying. You gotta be one better down there. That's a 13, 14 inch fish right there. He is thick and fat too. Got him. That's what we want, buddy.
Yeah.
There he is. Big man. That's almost as big as the one I got. For two. Another keeper. pork fish. Pretty little pork fish.
Pretty big.
Yeah, it don't get much prettier than that. Help me now. Take my picture with you. He's a pretty boy. Pork. Yeah, pigfish is what you caught out there.
Okay.
They say those are really good grouper baits. Yeah, boy, you had that thing jammed in there. But yeah, look at the pretty colors on that fish. It's a beautiful, like a, almost like a yellow colored pinfish with striped.
Aftermath. I'm gonna go bury those in the ground. Kitty's still wanting some. You want some more, kitty? You want me to throw you in there?